We start tonight with developing news. One person is dead in a crash involving an SUV and a semi in Boone County.
The crash happened around 3 this afternoon on Route 76 near Spring Creek Road. Deputies say the person driving the SUV died at the scene and the driver of the semi wasn't hurt. The area will be closed for several hours while they investigate. We'll bring you more information as it comes in. You can find the updates on our website and social media pages. Now,